A modern life without plastics is not thinkable. Plastic materials are used everywhere.
Plastic industry is not taking in account all aspects of life cycle consistently, for example, the ocean littering of the plastic waste. On the other hand, plastic is a high performance lightweight material with excellent and life-saving properties. Also important is the very low carbon footprint in relation with traditional materials. We at Engel are fighting for a wise usage of plastic, recyclability and against littering. There is no doubt, the plastic industry is part of the solution.
Engel is a family-owned and family-run business. It was founded by my great-grandfather 75 years ago and later on grown by my grandparents and my uncle. Back then, we produced injection molding presses. Today, we are eager to supply injection molding solutions for our customers, comprising injection molding machines, process technology, automation equipment, and digitalization solutions. Plastics today is used everywhere, for example in the mobility. Modern vehicles are made more and more out of plastic parts because plastic is a lightweight material. Secondly, healthcare. A vast number of healthcare products are made out of plastics, and especially when defeating diseases like diabetics and so on, medical devices are made out of plastics. Every one of us has been and still is driven by the belief in plastics as a vital part for modern living.
We are facing two main developments. First, climate relevant is the decarbonization with reduction and wise usage of our resources. Second, the pollution with plastic waste, mainly at the oceans, but also on land, should not happen. We have to be very focused on a well-thought-out recycling technologies which become a win-win situation for both aspects, the climate and the pollution at the same time.
So first of all, we gotta close the material loop. That means we have to come into a circular economy. Engel has accepted that challenge, and we're working on solutions in order to use recycled materials in order to reduce the carbon footprints and the virgin material usage. However, we cannot do it alone. That is, we have to collaborate amongst all stakeholders in the plastics industry. And last but not least, we must not forget the end consumer. I personally believe that digitalization is very important in order to close the material loops and to establish a circular economy.
The years to come will be dominated by the climate change, and plastic industry will focus on resource efficiency. Data integration offers new opportunity of closing the loop in circular economy. So an ecological worthwhile recycling of plastic products is feasible if you know as much as possible about the product, which material is used, which substances were added during processing, what was the use of the material, was it non-used industrial waste or post-consumer waste, or was the material in the human body, or was it in contact with food or hazardous substances. Only if these informations are available, an appropriate recycling action can be taken. So transparency along the value chain is a key issue for wise recycling. And this transparency can be realized by organizing smart data on plastic products in digital platforms.
So we are going to change our culture, considering repair, implement reuse concept, and develop wider recycling strategies, and enlarge this way of thinking to our suppliers and customers. The circular economy requires a close collaboration between companies along the entire value chain. Therefore, we are participating in different platforms to share our knowledge with other companies, and we are participating in projects to clean up the oceans. We are funding research and development projects with collaboration with other companies in order to find technical solutions for the future sustainable usage of plastic or alternative materials. And we as Engel developing injection molding machines for sustainable ways.
Well, I'm very proud to be part of the Engel family. And together we believe that we can make a difference. Although we are just a small part of the whole plastics industry, we can change the plastics industry to a better, more sustainable world. And this is what drives us.